Robert the Combat, welcoming you to another Gmod session with the guys. I almost did it again. I'm the world's worst at that. But, we're gonna go ahead and get started, and today's pill is the one pill we have not featured much of, and that's the Endoskeleton to the Withered edition. We have not featured it too much, so... There's the crawl. There's his walk like he's a boss. Like, yeah, motherfucker, come at me. And then he's got that run like he's ready to charge you.
Okay, so I'll be right back again, but I am ready.
Charge ya.
Gonna eat my ramen.
You live off ramen. You might as well be Naruto.
I don't live off ramen. I live off pizza and tacos.
No, that's honor. He loves pizza.
I will live off tacos and pizza.
You can keep your tacos. I'll take all the pizza.
Okay, Chica.
Pizza! Anyway.
Okay, I'll send Nightmare Chica after you then. Like I did with Weejo.
Mango wins every time. But anyway. We are going
okay,
to
then I'll
this.
Send... Twisted Mangle after you.
If only that existed. But yes, this is all his animations.
Sure it does, just fuck up Twisted Foxy. A lot. And you have yourself Twisted Mangle.
Put some makeup on her. On him.
Yeah.
Alright, but anyway. Yeah, we're gonna be playing with the Endoskeleton. 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. I'm doing my push-ups. My endo push-ups.
Oh yeah, that reminds me, Robert.
Oh lord, what?
Technically, the Twisted Animals... I mean, yes, they are the Nightmares. But they're, if you look at them closely, they're technically combinations of both Drawkill and the Nightmares. Which, ultimately, the Drawkills were supposed to be the Nightmares, too.
Yeah, they're all supposed to be the Nightmares, but alright, I'm gonna go ahead and begin. 10 seconds.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna stick my head in this potted plant.
Don't be smoking weed now, Robert. Ha ha
ha! Sorry, I just got done eating too. I was eating some mac and cheese. So, barbecue sauce. A lot of you are probably gonna go, ew! Well, for me, that's a very delicious little treat. Alright, let the hunt begin. I know to shut the door behind myself too. I am Markiplotronic. I am a Markiplotronic.
Markiplotronic Industries.
Yep. Hello, G-Man. I'll see you in hell. Yes, sir. I would like to apply for a job. Rip your head off.
That was brutal.
Funny how I still haven't been...
I can say right now, like, I'm not being cheeky, I'm not being cheeky, and I'm playing fair.
As I as I just suddenly appear. I'm about to say, I know you weren't pulling my little trick. What are you looking at, you stupid god? I'll see you out there! You better be glad I can't come out there right now!
What a show! You tell them off, by the way.
yes, ma'am. I would like a hot dog right up your ass.
Wow. Literally, you had that kind of kink, Robert.
You gotta be blind.
I probably am. You're not in the machine, are you? What the fuck? That was in my ear that time. Are you the ATM? Oh my god, you gotta be using the sit mod somewhere. You invis to me. I can hear you, but I don't see you. On the other side. Start thinking those sounds are just distractions in the wrong direction.
One thing I will say for right now is I have not moved from my couch since I first found it.
I cannot move the couch, and I know it's a prop. Yeah, he says that as I get stuck.
I'm not saying it for sure, but I feel like it might be from like a teleporter.
Stuck under the map. Okay, give me a break here.
I'm laughing my ass off, by the way.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah?
Now I'm hearing something. You were not there last time. There was nothing in there.
Yeah, there was.
Did you morph and then turn into it?
Let's just say I, no clips in here and turn into a bird. And I was right next to the knife.
I cannot see anything behind there. I'm just seeing your belly.
What the hell? I know I can see myself from the other side. So you should have been able to as well.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but didn't. Oh well. See, I can't even hit you. Aww. Even if I did find you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you two both?
One's an endoskeleton, one's a puppet endoskeleton.
Help me move these tables.
Okay.
Jay, thanks. Without killing yourself. There legitimately is nothing here. Unless this wooden plank is it.
No.
Wow. As I just sit here and stare at a table. Oh god, that was in my right ear. Ah. Oh, he's one of the saws.
Oh, my ear.
That was actually very good. I hate doing that, it brings the boxes back. Boxes!
Put this! Put this!
Down the end of the hallway, down the end of the hallway, down the end of the hallway, down the end of the hallway.
But you gotta admit though, that was pretty clever. I mean, I was actually hiding as one of the things in the map.
Yes, very good. God damn it.
I'm ready on my end, so just let me know where you two are heading.
I'm good.
I'll take that as a ready.
I'm decent.
All right, then. You're welcome. I know I ain't got to eat that easy.
No, we just girlfriend.
Ha.
I think this might be a little... you got me. No, I'm kidding.
I'm kidding.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I suppose. Yeah. Got your good.
Ha.
There's an Easter egg in this place. They say there's an evil Bendy that roams this place.
Ha.
Would you get out of my ear?
Taking every single thing that's possible to possess. Nothing in here. Popping off fireworks. Where you been?
Well, bye, Robert.
That's not me, you nitwit.
I just went past you. I saw those Bendies bullying poor Rumble.
Why do I have a feeling that was probably you, Robert?
Got possessed. Literally.
You're gonna fit for yourself, we joke. I mean, Crimson.
Blah, blah, blah. We just talking about us.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Okay, someone must be nearby, as there may have able to spawn some keys.
Spawn what?
I saw you go off a moment ago, and I ran to the possible direction it came from.
Robert.
Thank you for running your mouth. Well, got crimson.
Well, good luck finding Robert.
Good indication, but I can't really seem to get up to that area. Right now to fucking turn into the
Yes, you caught me. My secret.
You definitely deserve that one. for that one. Screw you, bitch.
He found me.